It gives me a ball back.
You happens to be my cousin Jeremy.
Crying Jill.
Yeah.
Crying Jill.
Comprehensive. Must have heard of it.
Bad start, Jeremy. Berman's got her claws out already.
I'm frightened.
Jeremy Irvine.
All my own work.
He's coupled it off of yawn.
All had a good laugh in art class, didn't you? What you lot didn't know, it took about 20 minutes to knock that picture up. I spent the rest of the time making this.
But I want you to find a mate, you know, to come in with you. Be sixth on the list. Can you do that as well?
Yeah, I've got loads of mates.
Cheers, lads.
Thank you. Thank you.
You got a nerve, Irvin.
You should try sometime. It saves you a packet in fares.
Bitch mistake, you
know. Go on, admit
it. Not now, Sam. Keep out of it. Look, we've got a lesson to go to.
You're crackers, you are.
Tickets, please. Come on, I haven't got all day. Out of the holder.
Train, do I stop?
Here, come back. Here, someone stop it.
Where'd you get it? Come on.
I made it.
Well, you didn't do much of a job on it, did you, eh?
Why didn't you say so? She just did. Do you know where it is? I think so. I think I saw someone put it in that cupboard over there. You're so cocky, you get it.
Yeah.
All right. So just get that bangle back, right?
Get an ambulance.
And he said his lungs must have filled up with water almost immediately. It's hopeless.
Jeremy's heart wasn't as strong as most children's, and he stayed under the water too long.